Broski Broskis, we're back with, I think, episode 6 of the UHC. And I'm still trying to find me some diamonds, and I keep finding plenty of gold now. Oh, and now I'm stuck going backwards again. There we go. Burned up the other piece. Oh, come on, no, 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 no. After all that healing I did, my apples are wasted. I thought I was closing it off in time and I just wasted everything. Oh, that's so embarrassing. Lava's mean. Lava's so mean. I just wanted two diamonds so I but I got too greedy with the gold, and then I miscalculated. I thought I was placing the thing properly, and then I didn't, That was all me, folks. That was my fault. I'm screwing myself over so much. This is just humiliating. Don't watch my episodes, people. They're just too embarrassing. Yay, diamonds! Thank you, thank you, thank you. And it looks like it's exactly... There's some more. I need to make room for them. Got 4 versus 4, but with purple in mostly the best shape. I'm actually, second lowest when it comes to health. Okay. All right, let's do this. Do, 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 do. Do 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 do. Oh, I don't have any bookshelves. Aw. Okay, let's see. Definitely wanna do something good here. Dare I? Well, if they have bows, I guess that'll help. And the fact that it's shining and stuff will be quite a good thing. Sharpness 1, not bad, not bad. Only protection 1 for a level 4? That's bullcrap. Oh well. Well, let's do these next. Okay. Let's go with a 3. I should have just used level 1s. Well, I've got some protection and some projectile protection. And if a creeper tries to blow me up, I have a little bit. And the sharpness, I wish I would have gotten something better on that. For the levels that I used, it could have been higher. Oh well. All right. Let's get back to the surface. Gonna try to find some more apples. Let's get rid of things that I don't need here. Emergency food. If I got a bow, that would be one good thing. But I do not want to tango with a skeleton. No! I just said I don't want to! They both started just shooting me at the exact same time. Ugh. Exactly when I said I didn't want to see them. Just wow. That was bull crap. They both saw me and both shot me at the. Welp, I'll see you guys next time. Hopefully, I'll be able to die a more noble death next time. My stupid butt.